Hank and Dermot found out they shared a father that day. And his name was Rock and Roll, with the addition of a key member. Shallow Gravy was born.
I used to use Helper for parties. Programmed him to play all the popular songs of the day. We'd all sing over him for fun. Yeah, I know what you're thinking. I invented karaoke.
With all three members in place, they began rehearsing in Hank's bedroom, and the local press took notice.
The home news back then wasn't the slick weekly it is today. I mean, it had all the hard-hitting facts that my readers demand, but it was dittoed and stapled on the side.
Riding the wave of success, they quickly put their hot sound on cassette tape to feed the rock-hungry masses.
Dude, I got that single. It was like 30 minutes of one song that sounded like an exploding car made out of bases. Awesome.
Well, our original sound was a lot more, I want to say, raw? Freaking Hank could hardly play bass. Dermot couldn't really sing yet, but we grew together as a band.
Well, Hank's new wave was rubbing off on me, and my no guts, no glory attitude was rubbing off on him. We're just rubbing off on each other. Totally not in the gay way, though.
New drummer, hot press, and their first release. Things were looking up for Shallow Gravy. Then, tragedy struck. In a freak accident during a freak battle on Hank's lawn, Helper was mortally wounded in a car accident.
Car accident? Dude, that car was blown up on purpose. And plus, there was a guy in the car. Who cares about a f***ing robot?
Oh, it was tragic. I mean, sure, we lost hundreds of lives that day, but when you lose a family member, it's tough.
It was like, one minute he was there, and the next he was, like, everywhere. The lawn, the roof.
His little, headpiece was stuck here for a while.
I wasn't there. I mean, if I was, freaking heads would have rolled. I would have gone sick out. What kind of dick hates rock and roll so much they have to destroy it?
Hey, here's something for your goofy little slideshow. I broke up the band, so suck on that, America.